Throughout his life, Paul was a car enthusiast. After the Fast and Furious franchise became a major success at the box office, Walker started his car collection, which grew to 30 cars and included BMW M3s, Nissan Skyline GTR, Ford Mustang, and many other high-performance vehicles. Was he even driving them? Oh yeah. Paul Walker wasn't just a street racer from the TV show. He was actually a competing pro-level racer in real life, with sponsorship contracts from Etnies, Brembo, Hankook, to name a few.